You have spirit. That I will allow. Yet you struggle to the benefit of none, least of all yourself. This echo of yours intrigues us. We desire only to understand it, and for that we need your help. You wish to be rid of the icons, do you not? You would have saved yourself a great deal of torment had you accepted our aid from the beginning. Tell me everything, and I shall end it quickly. Refuse, and though you beg for death, you shall not have it. Which will it be? As you wish, my dear Minfilia. Unpleasant though it will be for all concerned, you leave us no choice but to employ more rigorous methods of study. Be so kind as to deliver the prisoners to Castrum Meridianum.
Yes, milady!
the leader. Kill the rest.
What the?
The Astola! Pray, forgive us our delay.
Papalino! Minfilia!
Ida!
What took you so long?
Well, it's nice to see you too.
The reunion must wait.
Right, first things first.
Yes, let's get back to being heavily outnumbered.
You ditched your Magitek armor.
Well, excuse me. She's all yours if you think you can do any better.
But there's no one in there.
This is Sid. Can you hear me? I need you to count to five, then jump. Understood?
One, two,
three,
four.
I know not which is more pitiful, the charlatans who rule Eorzea, or the masses that clamor for their implausible panaceas. I see that which they cannot. This realm founders for want of a ruler with true power, the power to cast down icons. If you continue to deny this truth, it is the people who will suffer. Embrace reason.
What in the seven hells? Oh no, it's here.
12 preservers. They finished it. Ultima weapon.
Has a name.
It is a relic of ancient Alag, excavated from its resting place deep beneath Alamigo. The Alagans used it to crush primal and foe alike, and now the Galleons mean to do the same.
Damn you, Gaius!
Look! There, beside the Black Wolf! An Ascian! An overlord, no less. His garb attests to that.
La Habrea. It could only be him.
Thancred! Was La Habrea? No. No, this cannot be!
We have to go now! Hang on!
Thancred! No!
Ha
All that time, the enemy was beside me, and I never even suspected. And to think that it was I who suggested that Thancred investigate the Ascians. How could I have been so blind? Small wonder the enemy knew our every move, and where to find us! Confound it all! No. No, this is not the time for self-doubt. The Alliance leaders staked their hopes on the Scions, but now they believe us all dead or missing. When they learn of the Empire's new weapon, we cannot be certain what they will do. We must go and offer them what assurances we can that defeat is not inevitable.
Kryle, this is Minfilia.
The situation may have taken an ill turn.
Forgive me if I seem brusque.
But the battle is far from over. And so long as we stand together,
wonderful.
There shall ever be hope of victory.
Sorry to press, but we need it urgently.
The people of Eorzea falter for want of such hope. Let us provide it.
I am in your debt,
let us bear
friend.
To them the tidings that the Scions of the Seventh Dawn are returned. Matters are coming to a head. I hope we can count on you.
My regards to Grandfather.
I am ready. Let us pay a visit to the Council of the Alliance leadership.